guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to have you guys here. Today I'm going to be showing you my three fall lipstick trends that I'm going Google Gaga over. As you guys know, lipstick are like my signature look. I love lipstick. I cannot believe I'm actually talking to you guys right now and there's no lipstick on me, because it is my armor. Every time I wear lipstick, especially red lipstick, I feel the most confident. So I'm a little nervous to be talking to you guys with bare lips, but I will show you my three favorites. I remember the reason why I started wearing lipstick, actually. A rapper that's very famous, in fashion, and they were asking his advice, and I loved him, I was such a big fan of his. And I was watching it, and they asked him, like, what does he think about, it's the biggest faux pas in fashion, and he's like, dark-skinned girls wearing lipstick, they just look like a clown. And I was like, and I took offense to that, and ever since then, I was like, I have to wear red lipstick every single day just to show that we can, you know, the great thing about being dark-skinned is that we're like a canvas, like, anything you put on us just pops, you know? So I think we can rock any color lipstick. You just gotta find your shade in your lipstick. I'm not a makeup artist by any means. I don't even think I'm good at makeup, but lipstick, that I know how to do. So I'm gonna show you my three favorites. So let's get started. So the first thing I do before I apply any red lipstick is to put a lip balm. It's so important that your lips are hydrated, because I use liquid lipsticks, which I'm going to show you, and they tend to dry out your lips. So your base needs to be very hydrated. That way it just looks flawless when it's applied. So I use my Tatcha Gold Balm. I'm obsessed with this. I use it for everything. I mean, it's just amazing. It has 24 karats gold in it. It doesn't get any better than that. And I just take a little bit, not too much. I just apply it on my lips. Just to give it a base. And then I simply go in with a lip liner. This one is really cheap. It's from L'Oreal. And it's a drugstore product. And it's a nude lipstick. So, I mean, it's a nude lip liner. And I use that just to line my lips, just to give it a definition to begin with. And for me, I line on the inside. Most people line on the outside, but I have big lips already. Look at this. God really blessed me. So I have to like a little bit unbless myself and take off a little bit of my lips. So I line on my lips like that.
Take off your coat. Don't you know you can't win?
So what lip liner does is like it gives you that sharp edges. I know most magazines will tell you not to have sharp edges, but I prefer like that classic look. So I believe in just in having that very sharp, pointy lips. Like, and it just gives you that sharp, and it's clean, you know? So I just think it's always good to go first with a lip liner. If I'm brushing, I won't use a lip liner. So the first thing we're gonna try out is my nude lipstick. This one is from Marc Jacobs, and I love Marc Jacobs. I use a lot of his products. It's just the cosmetic line is amazing. It's a nudish brownish lipstick, and I'm gonna use that. So the first thing I do, and the reason why I love liquid lipstick is because they come with like their own version of a lip liner. It's easier to apply than lipstick where you just kind of draw it all over. This you can actually go in and draw. So we go like that. Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through.
I always get what I aim for.
And then you simply apply in the middle. And voila! Do you see how clean that is? It's a lip gloss slash, it's gonna matte as time goes on, but it just literally matches your skin. The good thing about this particular lipstick is that any skin color can use it. I don't know what miracle they threw in it when they made it, but whatever skin color you are, when you apply it, it just blends with your skin tone. And that's what I love about it. So you don't look chappy. I've tried many nude lipsticks or nude lip gloss, and I always just look like that because it's so chappy and so makes my lips much bigger. So this is just a simple nude lipstick, and it's very glossy, and it just kind of mattes a little bit when you still have that hydrated look. And that's the finished look of the first one. The reason why I did my nude one first is that you don't have, if you are running around the day and you're, you know, let's say you're going from a day look, which is this will be a day look, and you're going to a night party, you can just simply move on to the next lipstick without wiping this off, if that makes sense. So that's what's great about this, is that you can leave this as a base to like move on to your next one. The next one I'm gonna do is this one from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's actually a purple lipstick. It's very bright and it gives you like that dark look. And I love this lipstick so much because, I don't know, I just feel like it's very bold. So I'm gonna go in. Again, it's a stick, so I can use this to line.
Make up your mind to have. Make up your mind to have. No regrets.
No regrets.
Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through. I always get what I aim for. And your heart and soul.
And this is the finished look of my Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's purple. This lipstick is called, to be honest, it's called the Potion Liquid Lipstick. And look at that. It's just bold. It's like, the thing about it, it's like it looks dark, like almost like a black lipstick, but with a pop of color. You know what I mean? And I just love this. I love this lipstick so much. It's actually probably my favorite out right now. And that's that. It's still matte. It's gonna, again, like it, as time goes on, within 5 minutes, it's gonna look more matte and gives you just that pop, you know, like a very clean finished look. Let's move on to my favorite, a classic red lipstick. Look how excited I get when I talk about red lipstick. I, you know, my style for the most part is like very elegant and very classy. And I think a red lipstick, I always have my nails done in red. And I just feel like a red lipstick just speaks for you. Like you don't have to say anything if you walk in the room with a red lipstick. It does all the talking for you. People just assume that you're a certain kind of person. And it's just the most confident tool you can have in your bag. And this one is a melted matte liquid lipstick from Too Faced as well. It's called the Lady Balls. It's very naughty. But I love this lipstick very, very much. It's my favorite. I've been using it for like a year. I think it came out a year ago. And I've just had it since then. And I go through them like tissue paper because I use them every single day. So this is my favorite lipstick, and I'm gonna show you how I apply that. First, we have to take this off. So what I do is I just, you know, the same thing. I use it to line my lips first. And with my red lipsticks, I always think I'm Rihanna. I like to draw the sharp V on my, I think it's called Cupid's bow. You do the V right here. Oh, well, that's a W. Close enough. Is what I
came for. Whatever Lola wants.
Lola wants.
Lola gets.
Lola gets.
Take off your clothes.
So it's applied. As you can see, it's very bright, and I simply grab a concealer brush with a little bit of concealer on it just to clean up the edges and give it that very clean finished look.
You'll never win.
whatever Lola wants.
And that's the finished look. It's how clean it is and very bright. This look is ideal for a date night, a night out with your girlfriend. I mean, I still wear red lipsticks during the day too, but I prefer to wear my red lipstick mostly at night. But I love red lipstick. I just think it just changes my whole demeanor, as you guys can tell. As soon as I put it on, it's like I feel like it's wearing a different personality sometimes. I love it. So these are my three looks, and this is an up close of my red lipstick.
Take off your coat.
So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. These are my three lipsticks that I'm going Google Gaga over. Let me know what you think. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe below as well. I'll be linking the lipstick down below as well, so you can check them out. Have a wonderful day. I believe in you. I hope you always believe in yourself. Stay fabulous.